Vivo en Colombia, soy apasionada del mundo Microsoft Dynamics Finance and Operations. Llevo más de 14 años en la consultoría de ERP.
At the moment, I work in the Power Platform Global Services Hub at Avanade.
I currently work as a Power Platform consultant for the Cognizant Microsoft Business Group. My journey pretty much just started with wanting to learn a little bit about what the professionals that I was recruiting for were doing, and that started me off on has been an incredibly rewarding journey.
Supe de las certificaciones de Microsoft en mi primer trabajo, ya que debía certificarme para poder iniciar en los proyectos de implementación, pues las certificaciones son muy importantes para que los clientes estén seguros de que las personas que los apoyan en el proceso son las adecuadas y tienen los conocimientos necesarios. Las certificaciones de Microsoft me han abierto muchas puertas a nivel profesional, ya que al ser válidas en cualquier parte del mundo, me han permitido trabajar en diferentes países y participar en proyectos de diferentes sectores empresariales, lo cual ha sido una experiencia muy gratificante.
3 years ago, or under, I was, plying my trade as a singer in the boards of Europe, across different opera houses, to the point where I'd actually come to a point where I couldn't sing anymore, due to health reasons, to then be at that point of kind of obviously not feeling fantastic about my prospects, to the point of being given this tool, which I really do believe certifications and Microsoft Learn can be if you use them correctly. It has completely changed my life and what I do on a day-to-day basis. I'm profoundly grateful for that.
Earning certifications has had a huge impact on my professional life. It's all about confidence for me, and I needed to prove to myself that I could really do this. Now, after taking the first couple of exams and passing them, I thought, wow, there's a pattern to this. I can learn in a certain way. It's improved my professional life because now I know how to learn. It's not about just receiving a badge. It's understanding in myself my best ways of picking up knowledge. This has obviously bolstered me through the rest of my career, which is absolutely fantastic, by the way.
Hi there, everyone. My name is Sam Smith, and I'm proud to be certified.
Hola, soy Blanca y estoy orgullosa de estar certificada.
Hi there, folks. My name is Chris Huntingford, and I'm proud to be certified.